Multiple avenues of approach. Spread out. Waiting on your shot.
Incoming threats. Use targeted weapon fire to temporarily disable it, then hit it with an RPG. Hit the ASP's defensive system under its core. Defensive system offline. Hit it with an RPG before it reactivates. ASP defense is out of commission. Interface with that panel. A quick hack should get you in.
Hey, let's go.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Oh, yeah. Today's just full of surprises.
Don't be skittish. It's just a reflex from long-dead programming.
I'll get us in.
These bodies have been here for a few days. Must have been before the attack on the Black Station.
This look like Taylor's work, Hendricks?
Maybe. Single shots to the head.
Yeah, but in all honesty, you have to know what a dumb question that is. Of course this was Taylor's work. CIA brought them here because these fucking goons were sniffing around.
Hey.
Pay no heed, Kane. Just in a really bad mood.
I'm picking up an EMF source in the area. Likely a small electronic device. Could be on one of the bodies.
Got it. Uploading data. Anything useful?
The looters didn't just stumble in here. They were tipped off by the CDP.
Activating recon drone.
Message received and understood, Hendricks. Syncing drone mapping coordinates to your HUD.
You know what they say about staring into the abyss. Let's go.
Stick to the ledge. That's a long way down. I'll take point.
The footage we saw of the killing. You still think it was fake?
I've known Taylor a long time. I can't see how he could have done it. Especially carving him up like that.
Maybe he wasn't the person we thought he was.
Even so, doesn't explain Hall, Moretti, and Diaz. Why would they go along with it?
We'll get to the bottom of this. One way or another.
Shit. Damn 54i are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
I think it's time we introduce ourselves.
Take the first shot. We move on you.
Jing,
You trying to send us down a damned rabbit hole, Kane?
I just want the same thing you do, Hendrix. To shut this situation down before it gets any worse.
Watch your step. This place ain't exactly safe.
Making the robots behave like this.
Could be some kind of power surge.
That power surge isn't normal. I got the door. Go under and take point.
Shit. Kane, could someone be plugged into the building systems controlling the robots?
It's unlikely that any systems are operational after the disaster. Look, we don't have any idea what's down there.
Recon drone says they came through here. Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down here? No? What the hell? Whoa! Whoa!
Hendrix, they're targeting you!
This doesn't make sense. Who's controlling these robots?
I don't know. Triangulating a source. No luck yet. I'll keep trying.
All right. Sending a recon drone ahead. Let's see how far down this rabbit hole goes.
Limited light ahead. Recommend switching to EV.
Acknowledged. Let's hustle. Recon drone ain't gonna wait on us. Kane, we lost the feed. Problem at your end?
Negative. Blueprints ended the silo's floor. Without the drone, we're blind.
Something must have taken it out.
Keep moving. GPS coordinates put the alarm just up ahead.
Kane, we found the recon drone. What's left of it?
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Hold up. Let me get a closer look at that sign.
You recognize it?
The designation suggests a CIA black project.
Well, if this shit was here at the time of the disaster, it wouldn't have been able to send in a cleanup crew.
Until Taylor.
Yeah. I think someone wants some shit buried. Blood trails lead this way.
What is going on here, Kane?
What the hell?
What is going on here, Kane?
What the hell?
Stay alert. We don't know what's down here.
What's going on with these robots, Kane?
I've never seen any robot behavior like that. It's not in their programming. Somehow they've gone rogue from the preset parameters.
Thank you.
Okay. According to the GPS, the source of the signal should be through there.
Hack the panel. Wanna hurry up? We need to get in there.
I'm seeing network activity from a server room a few floors down.
Hey! Can't be a coincidence. Let's move!
Lights out ahead. Switch to your EV.
Copy that.
Picking up radiation in there. Move slow. It may play havoc with your optics and core systems.
Help me get up here. Maybe I can find a way to get that door open.
Nice job. You got the door open, Hendrix.
I didn't open it.
We got more test subjects in here.
They're in the water!
Kane, optics back online.
Copy that. I'm picking up a massive energy surge just ahead.
A lot of robots in here, Kane.
easy. Take your time.
Kane, I got separated from the others. Looks like the server room's just up ahead.
Kane, optics back online.
Copy that. I'm picking up a massive energy surge just ahead.
A lot of robots in here, Kane.
Easy. Take your time.
Kane, I got separated from the others. Looks like the server room's just up ahead.
Get out of there! I've got an exit directly ahead.
Starting to look a lot more like a weapons research facility than a biotech lab.
The chemicals released in the disaster were never positively identified.
Anyone else sense a cover-up?
There is blood on our hands that we cannot wash away. You know who I am. I'm asking you to turn back. Walk away.
Kane, I've got Diaz coming through on a closed channel.
Taylor was right. We've got to show the world the truth.
He's wired into the servers. His DNI is acting as a conduit for every piece of intel that's stored down here. He's been directing the robots, controlling their hive mind. He's going to overload his brain. Listen to me. We have to stop him. We have to shut this down. Right now, he's uploading everything on those servers directly to our enemies. We have to contain this situation.
Diaz, you have to stop this. Whatever happened with you and the others, you have to end it.
I am willing to die for the truth.
Diaz from the server is by destroying the core above him.
Kane, I'm in the control room above. What can I do?
Access the primary systems for me. If we maintain a live link via your DNI, I should be able to identify the core's vulnerabilities.
Boss, lady.
fire on the cooling rods in the tower surrounding Diaz. That will expose the core's corresponding access point. Once it's open, you're gonna have to get up there and drop a grenade inside. Cooling tower 1, exposed.
Only to the sound of my voice.
Focus fire! Take out that cooling tower!
Cooling tower 1 offline. Core exposed.
Let your thoughts drift.
Gotta get close. We need an explosive placed directly in the exposed vent. Come on! Climb the central tower. Get a grenade in there.
Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them show you the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them.
We need to bring down that server. Take out the cooling tower.
Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest. You're standing in the clearing. The trees around you are so tall they touch the sky.
Cooling tower 2 offline. Core's exposed.
So small all around you.
Tower 3.
They're trying to get in here! I need some support! Give me a hand! I got robots swarming my position! They're detonating themselves to get in the control center!
Okay, but if this goes wrong, I'm gonna come back to haunt you, Kane. Shit, it's jammed shut. I can override the door's system. Cover me! Just a few more seconds.
All right. I'll- talk you through it. Open that door and flood the lab.
What? Are you insane?
Not if this works. Your lungs should have more than enough air to get to the surface.
Okay, but if this goes wrong, I'm gonna come back to haunt you, Kane. Shit, it's jammed shut. I can override the door's system. Cover me. Just a few more seconds.
Not if this works. Your lungs should have more than enough air to get to the surface.
Okay, if this goes wrong, I'm gonna come back to haunt you, Kane. Shit, it's jammed shut. I can override the door's system. Cover me. Just a few more seconds.
Survivors of the disaster. Sebastian Kruger and Dr. Yusuf Salim.
Hold your time, Kane. We've got bigger problems right now.
Give me a hand! Come on, we gotta get out of here! The whole building's collapsing. Help me out!
What now, Kane?
Above you. Marking your HUD, Hedrick. Blow that door. Water pressure will shoot you straight into the silo.
On me! Once I blow the door, the pressure's gonna yank us out of here! Charges. Bridge coming down! Get out of the way!
Hang on. Something's messing with my connection. We have a serious problem.
Your O2 levels are dropping rapidly. You gotta swim faster. Your O2 level's critical. We gotta break to the surface!
Hang in there, Kane. We're coming for you.